Hi, Piggy. Hi, honey. Hi, sweetheart. You are always on my heart. Always with me. Today is the 1st October. It's the first day of October 2017. I'm coming here to see you. Do you remember you told me in hospital? Come visit me, come see me. I think the time you were in hospital, there was vision. Maybe you see yourself around a lot of people, that's what you told me. And you were afraid to be lost, and you begged me to come and visit you and find you. I think there was vision. Maybe you were talking about cemetery, and this is happening. And I hear that call, I hear that day, I see that day, I hear your voice that day. And I came in, I never forgot that. And I came and it hit me in the head. And I see a lot of people here around you. A lot of people here sleeping. And I know where you are. I know you where you are. And now I know you are between in good hands. I know you're sleeping. And I believe strongly you're listening, you hear me. You'll not be able to respond to me. That's fine. We know that. So I believe you hear me and you listen to me. And I believe you are happy. You're feeling good about this. Same I do, even with sadness. Be honest with you. Because I miss you. I miss you every time. Every single time. Every single hour. Every single half an hour. When I eat, when I sleep, when I paint, when I think, when I watch anything, when I read, I try to read, when I meet friends, when I sit and park, you're with me, I think of you all the time. You see those beautiful flowers? They're still here. They're still here. They have been here for a month and a half. They're beautiful. They're so beautiful. They're so beautiful. And I miss you, Peggy. I miss you, sweetheart. Oh, I can't wait, honey. I can't wait to meet you there. As I told you, I can't wait, Peggy. Peggy, you are wonderful. You are a wonderful woman. Wonderful human being. Wonderful wife. Wonderful friend. Wonderful sister, wonderful teacher, wonderful poet, wonderful writer. It's just your quality, it's exceptional. Your humanity is exceptional. Your smile is exceptional. Your kindness is exceptional. You are unique. Of course, each one will have quality unique. But the way God make you, it's just unfortunately only your friend know you, your family, some of your family, because some of your family, they don't understand you, they don't admire you. That's okay, but we do, and especially me, because I lived side by side with you, day and night, bad time and good time, but I know who you are. You are in my heart, and you will stay forever in my heart, no matter negativity, no matter what people say, what they think, never ever change anything. Thank you.
ailes sur flot de néon bleu. Observe le temps d'une nuit si proche, et pourtant si lointaine, et moi si sombre. Les radios chantent à tue-tête. Le bitume essuie les premiers pas du jour, et Noël le guette sur les ondes. Les nouvelles tombent en noir sur blanc. Tu es parti. Dans le vacarme percutant du froid des sirènes. Du froid des sirènes. Accroché à leurs mégots précieux, les lèvres des hommes embrassent une vague, les souffrances d'une dernière chance. Où es-tu maintenant?
Starting out with what may be a, I may end up calling it a psychic material. And,
pour qui vas-tu chanter
aujourd'hui? Pour qui vas-tu pleurer aujourd'hui?
Pour qui vas-tu chanter aujourd'hui?
And I call it a psychic meter ring.